Life in the bowl sucks. Life at the pet store was great. Other fish to shoot the bubbles with. All the fish flakes I could eat. My own patch of seaweed to shit on. And all of a sudden, one day, some schmuck with his daughter comes walking by, and the daughter thought it was cute. Voila, here I am, holding conversations about the universe with my own turds.